There used to be a time when you could just say a rhyme and wouldn't have to worry about one of your people dying. But now it's elevated, cause once you put someone's kids in it, the shit gets escalated. Ain't this worse no more, is it? It's a different ballgame. You call names and you ain't just rapping. We actually tried to stop 50 and Javi from happening. Me and Dre attacked, but him kicked it and had a chat with him and asked him not to start it. He wasn't gonna go after him until Josh started gapping in magazines how he stabbed him. Some receptionist at the source who answers phone to his desk has an erection for me and thinks that I'll be his resurrection. Tries to blow the dust off his mic and make a new record, but now he's fucked the game up, cause one of the ways I came up was through that publication, the same one that made me famous. Now the owner of it has got a grudge against me for nothing. Just say that I love y'all too much to see the verdict. I'll walk away from it all or I'll let it go any further. But don't get it twisted, it's not a plea that I'm copping. I'm just willing to be the bigger man if y'all can quit popping off at your jaws with a knocking. Cause frankly, I'm sick of talking. I'm not gonna let someone else's coffin rest on my conscience, cause